I think it'll be.
The tight end in motion to the right side, still scooting his feet. Allen, play action fake, looks to throw downfield. Pump fake, and he's hit. The ball's loose, and the Racers have it. From the far hash mark, Allen throws right side, and it's picked off across the 20. That's Williams, 40, 50, and chasing him, and he's still at the 10. He's dragged down at the 1. I think it'll be the Racers' ball where they mark him out at the 1-yard line. First and goal, Quincy Williams almost took his second ball of the year to the house.
The touch
and hands it to Castile, and he's into the end zone for the touchdown. One play drive, and the Racers are up 6-3. KU doesn't go for the timeout. There's the kick. Distance-wise, it's on the money, and both officials nod their heads, and it's good. Castile works on the left side. Fake the handoff. Here they come after Anderson. He makes one man miss. Can he make another one? Throws sideline. Has Dallas open at the 40. He's at the 50 and pushed out of bounds in EKU territory. Sloan in at running back. He's going to come in motion this way. As Anderson looks downfield, he fires. Has a man open at the 10. Into the end zone. Sappington with the score. And the Racers at 6. He gets the call. Off tackle left side. Breaks a tackle. He's across the 20, 15, 10, 5. He'll go into the end zone for a 32-yard touchdown run off a broken tackle. Fake the handoff. This is a pass to Tyquan Evans. He hits the pylon. That's a touchdown as Evans with the catch for the score. And that's Tyree Gray with the score. Racers with a monster win today, 34-6 over EKU to take over sole possession of first place in the OVC.